Número 3 is Espinosa's manufacturing center for powerful AI control turrets and defense panels. And if we take that factory, we can cut off the Black Hand supply.
Looks like they're using some of those cannons to protect the factory.
Makes sense if you think about it, huh?
Acknowledged. Intruder on site. All units engage.
Find and flip those defense cannons breakers. That should power them down. Once they're disabled, we'll send in a specialist who can reprogram the cannon control systems to target the Black Hand instead of us.
Enemy air unit detected. Weapons are up.
One cannon powered down.
One way to do it.
One more left.
Target is in the front. did.
No further contact. All units, stay alert.
Coming.
Back to your post. Target it.
Buenas, Señor Rodriguez. Excited to work with you.
Likewise.
So there's three control centers in the factory. Just drive me to each one and I'll reprogram those turrets.
Deal.
Here, this is it. I got this.
Hostile in our area of operation.
All right, let's do this.
Okay, I'm in. Just a few minutes, Señor.
I'll cover you.
All units, we have a systems breach. Eliminate the perpetrator.
Señor Rodriguez?
Just keep going.
In the area are ours now. Two more to go. Need a vehicle, though.
Air support is en route.
Hold on!
clear. This is the last one.
Helicopter inbound. Heading to AO.
Wonder what this does.
Cannons gunning for them, the Black Hand don't stand a chance of getting this place back under control.